I'm Jake the Big Deedle-deedle-deedle, with my extra leg. Wherever I go, through rain and snow, the people always let me know. There's Jake the Big Deedle-deedle-deedle, with his extra leg. The day that I was born, oh boy, my father nearly died. He couldn't get my nappies on no matter how he tried. 'Cause I was born with an extra leg, and since that day begun, I had to learn to stand on my own 3 feet. Believe me, that's no fun. I'm Jake the Big Deedle-deedle, with my extra leg. Wherever I go, through rain and snow, the people always let me know. There's Jake the Big Deedle-deedle, with his extra leg. I had a dreadful childhood, really. I suppose I shouldn't moan. Each time they had a three-legged race, I won it on me own. And also I got popular when came the time for cricket. They used to roll my trousers up and use me for the wicket.
Oh,
I'm Jake the Big Deedle-deedle, with my extra leg. Wherever I go, through rain and snow, the people always let me know. There's Jake the Big Deedle-deedle, with the extra big deedle-deedle. I was a dreadful scholar. I found all the lessons hard. The only thing I knew for sure was 3 feet make a yard. To count to 10, I used me fingers if I needed more. By getting my shoes and socks off, I could count to 24. I'm Jake the Big Deedle-deedle, with my extra leg. Deedle-deedle-deedle. Whatever I did, they said was false. They said quick march, I did a quick waltz. Then they shouted at me, put your best foot forward. But which foot? I said it's very fine for you, you only got a choice of two. But me, I'm Jake the Big Deedle-deedle, with the extra leg.